And two aboard with one out. On the ground, and that gets through. Base hit. Here comes Gomes around third. He's in to score. Happ delivers an RBI single the other way, and the Cubs add another, and it's now 5-2.
That's nine hits in the ballgame for the Cubs. Ian Happ is doing good work from the right side of the plate so far this year, and a lot of it has been to this side of the diamond.